Equity. Today we are going to see contact problems in WhatsApp.
Magilchi.
Hi, I am Kuti. Let's start. There are so many problems in phone. One of the main problem in phone is contacts saved in phone memory but are not shown in WhatsApp. Only shown as number. What to do for that problem? Open WhatsApp. This is my WhatsApp chat page. I saw this contact are saved in my phone memory, but they are not shown in WhatsApp page. What can do for the problem? Go to settings, open contacts. So all contacts, remove this tick. This may take some time to load. This will refresh your contacts and update your contacts. The contacts have been updated now. Then show all contacts allowed. Allow the tick to show the contacts. Then go to WhatsApp page. Still they are not shown contacts name. All contacts are saved but they are not shown as name. Then go to settings, phone settings, open apps, go to WhatsApp. And permission. Open permission page. There are so many permissions are there. Contacts, camera, location, microphone, phone calls, SMS, storage. If we allow this all type of options, if allow camera, then only camera will open in WhatsApp. If allow contacts, then only contacts are shown. In our problem, contacts are not shown in WhatsApp. So click contacts, location, microphone, phone and SMS. Then go to open WhatsApp. Now open WhatsApp. Now all contacts are shown. Muthu, Kalis, Arun, Rupan, Cassie, all contacts are shown. In this contacts are also shown. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.